I have no idea what I'm doing! Apparently it has something to do with the fish. How do I get to the fish? Oh, you guys can't even see what I'm doing, can ya? It'd help if I did that. I also don't have the title or subtitle up. Jeepers creepers, where'd you get those peepers? Oh, that's how I get to the beach. You're getting tired. Ah.
And it wasn't because of anything the insurance said, and it wasn't because really anything the script said. It was because one pharmacist decided she didn't think I should have my medicine until tomorrow.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So this one Merle Hargis is going to hear about.
Hmm. Come on, little fishy. Thank you. Since we're not getting any real music going on right now. Glorious 60 frames per second fishing. I'm fishing at a glorious 60 frames per second. Come on, little fish.
Kroger is reading it, so when I take the script to Kroger, And I hand the script to Kroger. That's supposed to be day one of that script, not day zero. They're counting it as day zero. Mm. And then they start with one the next day. So what I'm going to do is email Merle and say, who's in charge of pharmacies?
Hello, Commander Root. How's Holly doing? Strayman.
So you heard every bit of that.
Yep.
Don't get your pharmacy stuff at Kroger. They can't count.
Well, that happened. Okay, obviously this was not the correct thing to do. Thank you. So, that just happened. And I'm back here again. I guess I just keep feeding him fish until he dies, I don't know. He can feel better, so I guess there's more than one way this can end. Hey. Come here where I can catch you. So does the seagull do anything meaningful here, or am I killing fish for no reason doing that? Come on, fish. Yeah, we can speed this up. Because, I mean, I saw it, like, 10 minutes ago or something. Okay. Let's, not sit through that a second time. North. Okay. Now at least I have a clear direction. mesosaurs. So this is happening. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Monster in a box. I keep thinking I'm playing frickin' Bravely Default here, trying to use the plus pad to select my... to confirm my action. So that happened. Really? It feels like I'm not making any forward progress. Of course, I've been playing so much Bravely Default lately that everything feels like it's not forward progress. Because you're so damn overpowered by the end of that game, it's not funny. Especially Bravely Second. Three spellcasting ghosts all using Meteor Rain, that's just not fair. That didn't kill you. Okay, first rescue the child, then loot on the way out. Scorpies. Nope. Magicite. Okay, Celis is like, okay, kid, you're safe now, and then on the way out, we're like, just stealing all the woman's stuff, and the kid's probably like, hey lady, are you a thief or a hero? Because you're kind of doing both here. Thank you. Hello, Mantis. Of course, now I don't know what I'm doing again. Shadow. Thank you. Okay. Alright. I will see y'all Thursday for some Pokemon Red. And remember, winners don't lose frogs.